guys, welcome back again sa aking YouTube channel. So for today's video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano kayo mag-register sa inyong smart SIM card dyan sa Pilipinas. So pumunta lang po kayo dito guys sa GP Travel Tourism and Loading Station na page. Makikita nyo dito guys, nakapost po ako ng legit link. Alam natin guys na ang SIM registration deadline will be April 26, 2023. So kung hindi ka pa nakapag-register hanggang ngayon, panoorin niyo tong video na to hanggang matapos. So i-click lang po natin ang smart dito guys. Siyang page not found. So click natin ang home page. Pagkatapos nating i-click, scroll down. Merong lumalabas, how can we help you? Buy a SIM, register SIM, or get a plan. So, pipiliin po natin ang register a SIM since meron na po tayong SIM card. So, kung gusto niyo pong mag-buy ng SIM, pipiliin po ninyo ang buy a SIM. So, click the register SIM. So, register your SIM in 3 easy steps. Step 1, get your PIN. So, be ready po yung mga number ninyo guys. So, start natin ang, i-type lang po natin yung number natin guys. So, tanggalin lang po natin yung 0 since naka-code na po tayo sa Pilipinas. So, automatic 9 na po yan. Then, click mo yung box and then SIN OTP. So, i-receive ka na OTP, one-time password. So, yan po ang ilagay ninyo dito sa baba. And then, verify OTP. Ayan. So, meron siyang nakaano, success. Your mobile number was successfully verified. So, okay mo lang yan. Pagkatapos, type of registration. So, I'm registering a new both SIM card. I'm registering my old SIM card. Since meron tayong old SIM card, so click po natin yung pangalawa. And then, nationality. Kung nasa Pilipinas ka, kung taga-Pilipinas ka, click nationality. Kung ibang bansa ka, okay, click mo yan. So, mamili ka lang ng ID card dito since akong napipili ko po is Philippine passport. So, yan. Take a photo lang po natin. So, click lang po natin submit. Okay, get ready to scan your face. Scan lang po natin yung face natin. Yan. Your ID was successfully scanned. Please check okay to proceed to the next step. So, okay natin. So, check nyo po yung mga number nyo kung tama ba. And then, if okay naman, so click the next. Tapos, lagay nyo po yung address ninyo. Okay. Tapos, alternative contact, sino po ilalagay nyo? Tapos, yung email address ninyo. Ayan. So, ayan na po guys. Meron na siyang summary. Tapos, click lang po natin yan. Pagkatapos yung basahin, click the box. And then, next. So, thank you. You have successfully registered your SIM card. So, ayan guys. Tapos, makareceive ka din ng message through SMS. We have successfully received your SIM registration, your control number, and then makikita nyo po yung control number niyo guys. So, that's all for today's video, guys. Tatlong SIM card na po ang na-register ko for today's video. So, maraming salamat po sa panonood at huwag nyo po kalimutan mag-follow and mag-like sa aking YouTube channel. And that's all. Thank you and God bless.